Take a swim in the water.
Dear Arkansas daughter.